through Scotland and England via a demonic storm conjured to drown the king himself, and to hear how 19-year-old Matthew Hopkins became the self-styled Witchfinder General, responsible for more executions than anyone in the previous century, and to understand why it was women that took the brunt of the violence, and to hear the sordid details of what was believed to go down on the witches' dark sabbaths.